little colony called the Guardianía. It's actually right in front of my work is where we're going to be at today. I'll try to show you here through my car window there. We're going to be going up to that little park area where there are some ruins, and there's also a view of the volcano Agua, and so I'm really excited to be painting with you today. I'll show you guys the ruins. They're just ahead here. There's some workers working around it right now. I don't know what they're doing or restoring or adding to it, so it's a little bit of a hitch in my plans, maybe, but hopefully I can still find a good spot to paint. Here, let me show you. Have made it, and now we're gonna see if we can't get set up here. Here's the volcano in front of us. We have the forest and the ruins behind us. I don't think I'm gonna paint the ruins today. We'll just go ahead and focus on the volcano. Maybe this little bit of ruins of the staircase here. We'll see. Alrighty, I'm far enough away from people, I think I can get rid of the mask now. But I am gonna do something with my hair. It's a little bit windy here today. I forgot to bring my apron, so I'm just gonna have to be really careful that I don't get paint on my clothes, and be okay with it if I do get paint on my clothes. Alright, let's get started. Some green and some burnt umber to my, what is it? Ultramarine blue and magenta and white now. Bob Ross up some trees here. Some things here. Alrighty guys, I think I'm done painting for today. I'm just gonna break everything down and head back, well, head to work.